I first met Richard Bona in 2009 because my longtime brother, Rod Temperton, told me I had to see this African-American artist here. And he is simply one of the most talented dudes on this planet. Singer, bassist, writer, percussionist, arranger, whatever.
Mulema, Mumumbande, Nyolango.